This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. As well as being one of the most important cities in the world in the film industry, Los Angeles, California, is also one of the most important places in the world for the recorded music industry. Many landmarks in Los Angeles, such as Capitol Records, which resembles a stack of albums, are representative of this era. History. 20th century Red Hot Chili Peppers. During the 1930s and 1940s, Los Angeles had a vibrant African American musical community even when it was relatively small. A Newman Central Avenue, and the community produced a number of great talents, including Charles Mingus, Buddy Collette, Gerald Wilson, but in the 1950s it disappeared. In the 1960s, the Sunset Strip became a breeding ground for bands like the Byrds, Buffalo Springfield, Spirit Band, Love Band, and the Doors. The Beach Boys were founded in nearby Hawthorne. There was a sizable punk rock movement in the 1970s which spawned the hardcore punk movement, featuring bands like X, Black Flag, and Wasted Youth. In the late 1970s, bands such as Toto were some of the most heard bands on radio, as most of the musicians in the band were well-known session musicians. In the 1980s, the Paisley Underground movement was native to Los Angeles in rock music. In rap music, the seminal career of N.W.A. would later lead the development of G-Funk out of the combination of P-Funk and gangsta rap. Much internationally acclaimed hard rock has come out of Los Angeles since the 1980s, including hard rockers Van Halen from nearby Pasadena, Guns N' Roses, whose critically acclaimed debut Appetite for Destruction is the best-selling debut album in history, glam metal, hair metal bands like Motley Crue and Rat, thrash metal acts like Metallica and Slayer in the early 90s, many of the biggest alternative rock, alternative metal bands such as Tool, Jane's Addiction, Rage Against the Machine, and Red Hot Chili Peppers hailed from the Los Angeles area in the mid-1990s. Los Angeles' contribution to rock music continued with acclaimed artists such as Elliott Smith, Beck, Weezer, and Sublime of Long Beach. At the end of the 1990s, the new metal band Linkin Park was formed in Agora, and was named after Linkin Park in Santa Monica, near their recording studio. In addition, the gangsta rap and G-Funk of the solo careers of Dr. Dre, Eazy-E, Ice Cube, Tupac Shakur, and Snoop Dogg, among related acts, flourished in this decade and re-established Los Angeles, particularly the communities of Long Beach and Compton, as a center of African American musical development, and G-Funk as one of hip-hop's major living styles. In the late 1990s, indie rock artists such as Eels also rose to fame. After 2000, in the new millennium, the city retains its importance as a center of live rock music, rap, and of the music industry. After 2000, LA-based noise rock acts like Liars, Health, and No Age became famous worldwide, mainly Europe and America. Touring bands The Game became one of the most prominent voices in modern hip-hop, rising to prominence internationally in part due to a feud with New York's famous rapper 50 Cent. The LA indie scene currently rides the wave through neighborhoods like Hollywood, Koreatown, Los Feliz, Silverlake, and Echo Park, which have given rise to such bands as Weaving the Fate, Moving Units, Relo Kiley, Erlamart, Autolux, Scarling, Giant Drag, Best Coast, and local natives. The venue The Smell became a prominent spot after 2000, where many new avant-garde indie rock acts like Abe Vigoda, Anavin, Ancestors, Bar, Foot Village, Carla Bozulik, Captain Ahab, David Scott Stone, Health, Laco Dollar Tay, Lavender Diamond, The Mei Shi, Mika Miko, Night Jewel, Mellow Drone, No Age, Silver Daggers, Thrones, and Upsilon Crux started their careers. The rap rock group Hollywood Undead represents one of the most prominent acts of the so-called budding scene music subgenre developing in Los Angeles out of the emo subculture. The rave scene and electronic music have become extremely popular in Los Angeles in the late 2000s and 2010s, particularly house music, dubstep, and drum and bass, which have all developed very strong scenes in Los Angeles. The Electric Daisy Carnival Festival, which is an electronic dance music festival and had an attendance of over 185,000 people over a two-day weekend, making it the largest dance music festival in North America and one of the largest in the world. Other festivals such as Together as One, Monster Massive, Nocturnal, and Hard Fest have had attendances of 50,000 to 125,000, which undoubtedly makes Los Angeles the rave capital of North America. Historic music venues in Los Angeles. Within LA proper, Los Angeles Music Center, the Hollywood Bowl, the Greek Theater, the Wiltern within the LA megacity, the majestic Ventura Theater in Ventura, California. See also Los Angeles Portal. Music of the United States, a.k.a. Al Araz, as ca. COCTDC de FL GA GU HI IA ID IL IN KSKY LAMAMD ME. MIMN MO MPMS MTN CND NA NHN MNVN JNY OOKORPA. PR RESCSDTNTX UTVAVVT YYWV Way Arts and Culture of Los Angeles History of Los Angeles California List of Bands from Los Angeles List of Songs about Los Angeles. Los Angeles Master Chorale Los Angeles Opera Music of California References Carrot John, Zeiss the 11th of September 2007 Erlemart, Steering Silver Lakes Ship Prefix Magazine retrieved the 22nd of December 2008. Culture Landmarks Historic Sites Skyscrapers Demographics Crime Sports Media Music Notable People Lists Government Flag Mayors City Council President Other Elected Officials Airport DWP Fire Department Police Public Schools Libraries Port Transportation LA Regions Crescenta Valley Downtown Eastside Harbor Area Greater Mid-City West Mid-Wilshire